Data classification is the process of sorting data into relevant categories. You see them every time you open your computer or phone and navigate through folders such as documents, music, and pictures. In the context of business, you know that financial documents shouldn't be mixed with, say, marketing campaigns. Instead, they're kept separate in dedicated folders where the appropriate teams can find them easily. So data classification may seem simple, but what benefits does it offer? First of all, classifying data will help your organization manage it efficiently. Having an organized file and folder structure that's enforced by the IT team and maintained by users helps everyone understand what information is stored in the environment and find what they need faster. Classifying data is also a critical step on the path to securing it. Knowing what types of data you have helps you ensure that sensitive files are properly protected. For example, banks need to secure financial documents and hospitals must keep an eye on health records. Classifying data makes it easier to prevent data loss by ensuring that sensitive data is stored only in dedicated secure locations. It also helps you enforce the least privilege principle by ensuring that only authorized employees have access to it. Finally, because data classification empowers you to find sensitive data and protect it appropriately, it also enables you to pass compliance audits with less effort and expense. Thinking about classifying your data? Check out netwrix.com/go/classification to learn more about how to get started with your data classification initiative.